Hello friends, in this video we will see how to construct decision tree with the help of Weka. For that we will make use of Explorer interface. First click on Explorer interface. Weka Explorer window will appear. The first step is to load the data set. We will load data set through file. So click on open file, this PC, C, program files, Weka 3-8, data, and I will select weather.numeric.arff. Click on open. Now data is loaded for processing. For building decision tree, we will make use of classify tab. Therefore, click on classify tab. Here we have to choose the classifier. Therefore, click on choose tab. For making decision tree, we have to select trees option. In trees, there are various options. For building decision tree, we will select J48. You can observe J48 is selected. You can also see the cross validation folds as 10. You can change this number, but most of the time and in many cases, tenfold cross validation is used. For building decision tree, click on start button. Now in classifier output, you will see some outputs and prediction. The size of tree is 8. You can also see the summary of decision tree. Correctly classified instances 9, incorrectly classified 5. You can also see the detailed accuracy of given classifier, true positive rate, false positive rate, precision, recall, F major, etc. You can also see the confusion matrix of particular data set. Now, for viewing decision tree, go to the result list. In result list, you will see trees.j48. Right click on this. You will see various options. Click on visualize tree. The final decision tree of our data will look like this. You can see Outlook is first splitting attribute. Outlook has three different values: sunny, overcast, rainy. Now the rules get generated like when Outlook is sunny, humidity is less than or equal to 75, play is equal to yes. If Outlook is sunny, humidity is greater than 75, play is equal to no. If Outlook is overcast, all the records represent play is equal to yes. If Outlook is rainy and windy is true, the value of play is no. If Outlook is rainy, windy is false, the value of play attribute is yes. So this is our final decision tree. If you like my video, please press like button and subscribe to my channel for more videos on Weka. Thank you.